Beyond the Badge is brought to you by the Dyna Crime Prevention Fund.
Welcome to Beyond the Badge, a program about the inner workings of the Edina Police and Fire Departments. Thanks for joining us. I'm Officer Brian Hubbard. The holiday season is upon us, and with it, the spirit of giving and goodwill inspires many. The City of Edina will hold its final blood drive of the year, giving the public another opportunity to give the gift of life. The blood drive will take place from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. on Monday, December 9th at Edina City Hall. Donors must be at least 17 years old or 16 with a signed parental consent form, weigh at least 110 pounds, be free of most antibiotics for at least 24 hours, and be symptom-free for at least 3 days following a cold or flu. Sergeant Kevin Raffadal, who helps organize the city blood drives, has set a goal of 53 units of blood for the December event.
It's the holiday season, it's the time to give, and without your donation, and some people aren't gonna make it, and they absolutely need your donation. If the people in the Minneapolis area, if they end up with a surplus, they ship it to other parts of the country. And so when you see something tragic on the news in another part of the country, or and they need those donations, they'll shift that blood around to where it's needed.
For more information about the city's blood drive or to schedule a time to donate, visit www.mbc.org or call 651-332-7172.